Obviously, we put ourselves in a hole in the first half. You get behind like that, and your margin for error in the second half becomes pretty small. Thought we fought back, made some plays, and gave ourselves an opportunity there, and yet we weren't able to get it done. So I'm disappointed. Credit Detroit. Came out and played well early, and that ended up being the difference.